think we're live. Pretty sure we're live.
Yep, that tells me we're live. Hello. Let me turn on some lights so you can actually see what's going on. Ow, it just popped my knee.
Fish probably wants food. There's nothing up my sleeve.
Nothing in me brain either. Alright. I'm gonna need to buy a new waist strap now, aren't I? I've been using this one for so long, it's starting to lose its Velcro goodness. Man, I got really distracted, or really invested in my work last night, didn't I? Only had 36 reps on this thing. Alright. I'm gonna go up to 28, I think. Let's begin with a stretch. Stretch. Don't ask. I didn't switch the audio over, did I? Well, it's gonna have to wait until after this. I'll pop my back. Yeah, I thought so. Breaking the meat immersion a little bit, sorry. There, nice shield here. Surprised my headphones didn't turn off during the whole time. Alright, so I stopped last time. Because it was like, hey, side quest. But now it's time to do side quest. Shade sending gifts. Shade, how dare you? Sure. I will go and I will clean out the monsters. What is my skill set anyway? Okay, you know what? I'll just keep that. I'm not too worried about this. Why do I know that? Why do I know that jingle? That jingle has been in my head. Okay, so this is what we're dealing with here today, eh? You know, if I swing my hips any wider, I'm going to start taking out things around the room. I have to shake the Joy-Con on my hips to get it to work.
With your legs bent slightly, squeeze.
All three of them are attacking, you say.
Okay, let's select the skill.
Well, I do have this move now. I would like to try a little bit just because I unlocked it.
Overhead arm spin.
Let me get forward a little bit just so I don't knock anything over.
Rotate the ring con around.
I'm gonna be honest. I unlocked this, but I don't think I like it. Yeah, I don't think I like that one.
I like this skill. Overhead arm twist. Twist your arm. One, good. Try squeezing with your glutes, too.
Oh no, I have two skill points again.
turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release to victory!
There we go.
It's been 3 minutes. And I really don't think I worked off any amount. I did, don't feel like I did any amount of workout during that. Yeah, we'll come back to that in a minute. Smack back. All on the floor, smack back. Break every robot, huh? Will it function well enough for it to work how it's intended? I may have to cheat a little bit on this one.
Keep your lower body completely still.
Just so I can complete the mission.
This will focus on your lips.
Retry. Once again. This one doesn't seem to function all that great.
Go!
I don't want to be here all day doing this.
Keeping your elbows at your sides, twist your upper body.
Well, I would do that if it worked properly. Again, if it worked properly, I'd be doing the tips that are shown. I'm about to go full cheater mode and just swing wildly.
Go!
See if it works. Even when trying to cheat it, it doesn't work. Wow, it's almost like it doesn't work as it's supposed to. Great.
Ready?
Glad I'm here.
Go!
As I am mid-swing, as I am in the motion, it's like, no, that wasn't it, dog. Oh, I'm gonna get mad at this game.
Ready? Go! Seize your abdominal muscles.
Hatred.
Ready? Go! This will focus on your wrist.
Just short snaps. That's all we're doing now. Just short snaps. Seriously, now I'm getting pretty tired of this. Start swinging early because it's not picking up on time, and then it says no, it's too early. Start swinging later to compensate, and start saying it's too late, and I get hit. It's becoming a problem. Almost like motion controls need to be better refined. I'm about ready to let this one just go to the wayside.
Ready? Go! Keep your lower body taking still. Make sure you keep your upper back straight.
Nope, we're done. Man, I can't believe something doesn't function how it's supposed to. I forgot to set my skills different.
Shake your hips. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2,
Freebies, you got it. Thank you.
Overhead bend.
Also, I realized I just totally abandoned the controls for a second there.
Okay, let's go. Try this to work your core. Great! Amazing! Okay! Wonderful! Alright! Very nice! Amazing! Yes! Yes! Fantastic! Sharp! Great! Fine work! Keep it up! Okay!
Alright, well, let's do leg stuff instead.
Okay! Excellent! Perfect! Good job! Nice! Nice! Excellent! Very nice!
Oops. There we go.
Can do it.
Okay.
Let's switch sides. Don't
started
to switch legs.
Getting weird on me, but all right. That. Well, of course they're separated out. We can do this dumb thing again. Well then.
Great hustle. Keep it up.
Okay, I'm gonna switch that one out for the bow pole. The bow pole feels more accurate. Feels more like it's actually doing something rather than this where it just feels like I'm holding my arms above my head. Really? It's asking me to finish for today? It's only been 10 minutes! So... land 10 simultaneous hits. Okay. That has to be like in the first few minutes kind of thing. Ah, this kind of simultaneous. Got it.
If it's too hard, just bring the ring clamp closer to your body.
I'll clear the mission at least. That's the main thing I was aiming for, just clear the mission. Okay, mission complete. Yeah, I've got green tea on me. Because I've just made these willy-nilly at one point. Well, there's that. And then one more mission. Maybe. Dragon drink. There's dragon fruit in this game? Okay. So this, set my skills, get rid of the overhead arm spin, because yeah, this is less damage, but it actually feels like it's doing something for my body. Damage is not worth it, for this game for me, damage is not worth it if I don't feel like I'm doing anything. Okay, this works. Everybody? Everybody, that's all I need. Step forward a minute. Step forward a little bit more. And switch up.
With your legs bent slightly, and wait.
So you're gonna heal up, okay. That's fine.
Select the skill.
I'll focus my attack this time.
Okay. Increase your pace. Okay. Nice. Okay. 10 more. Come on. Neat. You got it. Excellent. Keep it up. 5 more. Well done. Okay. 3. All right. Fantastic. 1 left. Right on. Flawless. You should feel it in your stomach when you breathe out.
Well, it's not going to be so comfortable for you in a minute, because we're getting wide.
Okay, let's move. With the tips of your toes firmly out. Great! Keep it up! Nice!
Ooh.
Nice!
Lose the bounce. Damn. Haven't done these in a while.
Good job. Excellent. Great. Nicely done.
Whew.
Good job.
I mean, I had to do these at some point today.
Fine work.
Can't run away from these.
Very nice.
All the time.
Keep it up. Okay. Yes. Yes. Good job. 5 more. Great. Great. 3. Come on. Neat.
Damn. That's a workout.
You got it. Overhead arm twist. Twist your arm. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
There we go. Alright, skill points, and... Oh. Well then. We'll definitely have to give that one a try. New skills.
Drop your hips. Thank you.
should drink. Oh, that's just a straight level up. Okay. Noted. I thought it was gonna be like, you know, boss specific to Dragao. Nope, we're not doing that one. Alright, skills. No, not right now. I want to see how the other one works before I take this one. Oh, I can get that one up. Awesome. Give me more attack power. That just seems easy. Alright, I need to move worlds now. Cause I'm not doing that side quest. It's broken. It don't work. Anyway, off we go. Yeah, pay 100 Dolaris.
All right.
Okay, we've now been given the okay to go ahead, but. Time for side games. Oh, let me take you and do this again. Step four a little bit so I don't hit something. Okay, well, I mean,
ready?
Let's do this thing. That just tells me there's some coming over here. Oh, alternating. Oh, I almost fall backwards.
Keep it up.
Oh, I missed one. Guys, I'm not a true gamer. I missed one. And I also got hit. There we go. We'll try it. I'm getting new skills I don't know if I want or not yet. Okay. Here's another one that's just like, hey, what about leg day? All this frickin' thing. That kicked my ass so hard the other day. One more, huh? Oh boy.
Excellent. Amazing. Well done. 10 more.
All right. One.
Good job. Wonderful.
Two. Seven.
Good job. Three.
Whew. Eight.
Okay. Awesome.
Nine.
Very nice. Fantastic.
And
one left.
Ten.
Keep it up! Good job!
Huh.
Nicely done. Whew. Yes. Yes. Sharp. All right. Wonderful. Okay. Okay! Nice!
Huh.
Well done!
Huh. One second. Slightly lightheaded. Okay. Ooh. Oh, this is the good one. It's not a full squat. Wow, I did that whole set. Without stopping. Whew. Whew. One second. I can catch my breath enough, hold on. Good lord. Wasn't expecting that. Oh God, hold on.
Head swole.
Whew, my legs are stinging.
Head swole. Head swole.
Okay. Holy crap. Oh God. That was kind of a nightmare. Excuse seeing you again. I'm winded, but I'm not spent. Kaka carrot cake. And onion. Wait, what? Oh, this thing. Alright. I thought it was the fan smack and I was about to be mad. I was gonna be like, man. I was gonna be like, man, you really like something that doesn't work, don't you? Close.
Ready? Go! Cover your abs with this. Keep it up. Focus on your waist.
That better be an S rank. How's it still a B rank? I nearly doubled my old score. Hey, Odin. Well, it's tough, but I got through it. Unless you're talking about getting higher scores. I will tell you one minigame that is tough, just because it doesn't work properly. The whole fan-smacking minigame where you have to twist your upper body really quickly. It auto-attunes way too fast for it to be useful. It says leg day. I think I have plenty of leg day things set up. This game says it's leg day. Oh, I can use one of my, No, I was at it for like 10 tries, especially with the mission, it's like destroy a robot, it's like, nah, this isn't working. It's not working properly. That could just be me being salty, though. Squatting, eh? Oh.
Slowly,
oh, I see.
The squats. Yeah, it's nice.
Okay, that looks fun.
Something up, just pull on
me. I know, game. All right, I am here.
Select the skill.
I am upset.
On your waist muscles. One, two, one, good, one.
Although I will say, Odin, I don't know about yourself, but I just upped myself to difficulty 28 today for 27. I felt like I could do it, but not the full 9 yards yet. I pushed. Not gonna lie, I kinda wanna redo the stage again. Just because of that. Well, that was the first one. Well, I missed it. That means that chest has something extra value in it. Oh God. Oops. No, don't save the fact that I'm sitting here putting this thing on. You dumb. You big dumb. Alright. Blueberries, eh?
You did it!
Now, the smart thing to do at this point would be to... Now they just leveled up, is to use this. No regrets. It's like a red candy.
Oh.
Man, distinct lack of sesame, by the way. I can't get any more of my double ups. Now fight it. Oh, you can skip fights? Well, I've learned something today, apparently. I wonder. Huh, so it does work both ways.
Drop your hips.
So hey, lesson learned, you can skip fights. Sorry, all my Velcro is coming loose. Nope, still going. I'm a big dumb and I keep going. Oh, man, hold them.
You gain a lot of experience if you win here. Just don't let them get away. Okay.
If I need to do lots of damage, let's do lots of damage.
Overhead lunge twist. Okay, let's go. Chop your hips to also work your lower body. Excellent. Amazing. Yes. Yes.
Oh, yeah. That's the one.
Keep it up. Okay.
I was waiting for something like this. There's a lot of skills I was getting that felt like easy work. I don't need to drop my hips right now, Ring. Thanks for the offer. Shoot.
All right. Perfect.
Oop, losing balance. Side.
Don't forget to switch legs. Okay, let's go. Be sure not to bend your lower back when you raise your arms. Twist your body. Great. Better. Fantastic. Sharp. Okay. Wonderful.
Balance is an issue.
Perfect! Select the skill.
My legs aren't ready for that one, for the leg one. Actually, for anything leg related, so let's just do this for now. Above my head.
Twist your arm. One, good. Extend your spine with your reaching up. 2, 30 more. Halfway there. 2, 1, 2, 20 more. 2, 1, 2.
There we go.
Your muscles look so happy.
It's all about experience. Oh, for 1,000? Woohoo. Now, I think I can spend skill points. Let's try that, and then we'll start moving on to some extra hits. Wow, these are things. Those aren't even ingredients. You know, I never stopped at the shop to see what they have in there.
Great.
I just realized. Yep, I forgot to drink the smoothie. Well, that's right, I wasn't going to use that, I was going to use this. Find some more sesame seeds soon, hopefully. Oh, too soon.
You did it!
Recenter. Enough enemies, enough the doors there? Colors, huh? Well, I was complaining about not having enough of these in my day, so let's do them. Thing just does not feel like it works.
Okay.
Nice. It doesn't feel like it's any exercise at all. So I dropped it.
Yes. Yes.
This feels like exercise.
Very nice. Great. Good job. Excellent.
I'm just seeing the drip sweat.
Fine work. Fantastic. 3, 2, 1 left. Okay. Let's
21 reps now, huh? Instead of 20?
Okay. Let's move.
Oh, yeah. It's all coming together.
8. Okay. Amazing. Nice. Good. Keep it up. Fine work.
feel like I'm being threatened right now. Which is why we're gonna secure our problems away. Works better. I would rather do Warrior Pose 2 for this one.
Warrior 2 Pose. Twist slowly. Slowly return to the start of the game. Relax and don't strain your shoulders.
There goes one.
Don't forget to switch legs. Twist slow. Make sure your forward knee is not bending.
Lost my balance. There we go.
That was amazing.
So much materials. Wall, ow, my nose, wall. Interesting. I think it's the same range as the Warrior. Less range, more attack. You know what? We'll try it. Yeah, one of them. That is an angry waterfall. One of everything, huh? Well, one of everything it is.
Okay, let's move. Careful not to lower your elbows. Yes! Yes! Perfect! Great! Wonderful!
Switching.
Okay, let's move. Good for working those upper arms. Well done. Great. Awesome. Nice. Fantastic. Fantastic. Amazing. Okay.
I'm gonna hit them all. Anytime you want to go. Thank you.
Excellent. You should
Okay. Excuse me.
Overhead arm twist. Twist your arm. One, good. Work on your back and shoulders. Two, one, 3 more. Halfway there. You made it. Awesome.
There we go.
Drop your hips.
Drop.
Strong.
Pop.
Victory! Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
This is pretty much the end of my... Yeah. This is pretty much the end of my workout for today. Now I'm just gonna go through all the subtext. Whew. Nope, we're finishing. That was it. Oh boy. Furthermore, let's stretch the line down. Please do. Won't need it.
Static stretching.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna leave it as. I'm not sure if my
and stretch within the range of your.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna be feeling it later on today, but I think I'm just gonna leave today at a just a ring fit stream.
Position your glutes as if you're going to sit down, then stretch your hands forward.
I was debating on trying to like heel turn it into a Ninjala stream.
Bring
maybe I will later on.
Slowly.
But there was something else I wanted to try and record today.
Back, as if supporting it. Gently tilt your upper body backward, but don't lean back more than is comfortable.
I mean,
bend your knees slightly to keep
I can get kind of low. I can almost limbo, man.
Bring yourself back. Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist.
So, maybe later today, I'll try Ninjala if I'm feeling up to it, but I am making no promises. Because I barely felt up to stream last night. And, again, I'm recording something today for myself to try and get ahead of my own curve a little bit. Just because I have to adjust to my normal 9-to-5 job starting back up again tomorrow. And, I have, I've said this many times, but there's something that I cannot predict happening when it will happen.
Stretch your left arm to the side and hold it with
so
your right.
When that does happen,
pull in your arm,
I'm probably
going to
be MIA for at least a couple days.
Shoulder.
I mean, to put it bluntly, my grandparents are probably
now
going to pass within
the
next
the
week or so
side.
Here. She's stubborn and hanging on, but...
Slowly stretch out.
Time takes all.
But be careful
so,
not to bounce.
I'm just kind of trying to outpace that right now, as well as my own return back to a normal,
bring
as you can see my fingers
back
moving,
slowly.
Schedule.
Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf.
So, sorry it drops everything kind of hot and heavy on you right then and there, but figured I'd say something instead of leaving you dark
now
of, oh,
legs.
Why doesn't Scooter act on his promises he made? Or why doesn't he do this thing he said
if
he would do?
If you're less flexible, it's okay if your heel goes off the ground.
Better to overshare and be transparent than to not share enough and have people judge you.
yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete. Good job.
Training appropriate for people of any age. No, that was no problem. I handled that pretty well. Yeah, and I will probably have to charge my Joy-Cons too, because they're act a little funky. So, did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask me before I end things off for now? Repeat, because I don't know what else to say in these in-between times. Might, big might, stream again later tonight. But for sure, we'll stream tomorrow. We'll see. Man, that was rather effective today. Or that was rather efficient today. It normally takes me 2 hours to get through one of my Ring Fit sessions. But no, this one took only an hour and a half. That's good. Alright. So let me see if I can't find somebody to raid for today. If anybody's live, Dominic's live. And Tamal's live. So let's see what they're doing. Well, I don't want to spoil Final Fantasy VII Remake for anybody, as bad as that sounds. I'd rather spoil the story of Friends of Mineral Town. So, let us go and raid Tamal. So, hey, again, thanks everybody for coming out today. I for sure will see you tomorrow night, once I'm done with my daily workout after work. I'll see you tomorrow night for something. Again, maybe again later tonight. No promises. I'll see you folks around. Take care.